One evening as the sun went down, the jungle fire was burning. Down the track came a hobo hiking. He said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away, beside the crystal fountains. So you come with me, we'll go and see the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the hendons grow on bushes, you can sleep out every night. And the boxcars all are empty, the sun shines every day on the birds and bees and the cigarette trees and the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, the cops have wooden legs. Yeah, the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, but the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. And the farmer's trees are full of fruit, the barns are full of hay. And I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, rain don't fall, and the wind don't blow in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, you never change your socks, nor the little streams of alcohol come trickling down the rocks. In the brakemen have to tip their hats, the railroad bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and a whiskey too. You can paddle all around in a big canoe in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, the jails are made of tin. You can walk right out again just as soon as you are in. And there ain't no short-handled shovel, no axes, saws, or picks. I'm gonna stay where you sleep all day, where they hung the jerk that invented work in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. I'll see you all this coming fall in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Mm-hmm.